Here's how to secure the seat to the PDL10, PDL12, and PDL13.5T. Simply drop the seat in place. If you want to secure it further, there's straps on the side. You'll fish it through the D-ring. And simply engage the strap and tie in. You can do both sides, one side. You shouldn't really flip over, so don't worry about it.